What's up, everyone? Carlos here. So with the movie Alien Covenant being out in every region, by now everyone should have seen it. So let's talk about the best and the worst parts of the movie. Now when the movie started, it did not take long for them to make the connection between the ending of Prometheus. I like the idea of the Neomorph being a separate alien type that attacked the crew. Now they took up a good amount of time in the film, and as the story unfolded, we finally got to see the Xenomorph near the end of the film. I felt that was a good choice because I wanted to see the Xenomorph, but just not in the entire part of the movie. Now, I was actually really anxious to see the Xenomorph once again, but I wanted that moment to build up even more as I watched the movie. So when they finally showed it near the end, I was like, yes, finally, there it is. Now, another scene I enjoyed a lot was the fight between Walter and David. Of course, they both have super strength, so it was fun seeing them toss each other around in the room. Now, it was interesting how the story started out with David trying to win Walter's trust to bring him over to his cause, but it was clear that Walter was programmed a different way. So from that point, David was intent on killing all human life, so eventually they had to fight. Now, I remember reading a while back in a news article that they mentioned that this fight was going to be one of the highlights in the film, and I actually agree. It was really fun to watch. I liked it a lot. Now, another thing I liked about the movie was David's attachment to the aliens he was creating. You could see when he tried to gain the trust from one of the Neomorphs, he was trying to control it in some way, until it got killed. This is where you see David become disappointed in its death. As he was trying to communicate to it in some way, I guess he felt some attachment to one of his creations. And the last part that I liked a lot in the film has got to be the scene when David bombs Paradise with the black goo. This is the scene that I want to see every part of. The effects for this part were great, and I just had this sense of gratitude when David finally got revenge against the engineer race. Even though his intentions were to kill them off, I felt like now they were on even terms. And they also brought up the line from Ozymandias, and I covered the origins of this line in a video a while back. So it was nice hearing this in the film because it's quoted from a long time ago, so it made a lot of sense during this movie. So what about the bad parts of the film? Was there anything I disliked in the movie? Well, for one, I felt as if the aliens were heavily focused on CGI because of the movements they had to do in the movie. Now, the Xenomorph had a lot of scenes where it was running around or jumping, and I can assume that would be too hard to do for a man inside a rubber suit. Considering the aliens are supposed to be quick, it's understandable that they had to use CGI for so many scenes. But at the same time, I cannot say I'm a fan of so much CGI. It's nice seeing aliens run around in the open, but I feel as if I prefer how they were depicted in the movie Aliens. In that movie, they were seen to be a little bit slower, but relied more on stealth and ambushing their prey. I was also disappointed how they left out scenes like The Last Supper and the prologue. I feel as if those scenes alone would have explained more parts of the story we didn't know. Like, if they were attached to the film, everything would have made a lot more sense. Now, I can see those scenes alone being added to the Blu-ray as deleted scenes, but I don't want to see them as separate deleted scenes. I feel as if those parts of the film are vital to the story, so it'd make more sense if they were part of the full movie. I was also hoping to see more of the engineers involved in this movie, but I can understand. This movie was meant for the gore fans that wanted aliens. I just feel the engineer's connection to the alien is something that I want to see explored. I was also left wondering, what about Shaw? I wanted closure about her disappearance because she went through a lot in Prometheus, and to only be killed off with no explanation was disappointing to me. But I hope this gets explained in the next movie. So what about you? What do you think was the best and worst part of the Alien Covenant movie? Put your thoughts in the comments section. If you want to see more videos around the alien universe, then subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. My name is Asaglow, and I'll see you in the next video.
Alien wins. Fatality.